What's up, my good people? This is Game On and Gamers Group Entertainment, and I am here with lovely people, Hannet, Andati, Megan, and Lovin. Well, we are here to wow you as you wow us. I wow them with my questions, they wow me with the answers. Drum rolls, please. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. So, from my, this is my right, right?
Yeah.
You're the right people, you're the wrong ones. Nah, we'll see at the end of the game. Uh-huh. So, Hannet, what's the name of your team?
This team is called LC.
You are the LC.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna ask where that came from. What is the name of your team, Lavin?
We're the Pandas.
We're the Pandas. Muna Panda Kishuka ama muna Baki hapo tu.
Black Pandas.
Ah, tutajua tukimaliza. Anyway, guys, the first question I hit it up with. You only have 30 seconds to think about it. Then only one of you is supposed to give me the answer. If at all the person doesn't think the answer is right, you do not change it. It's gonna be stagnant, okay? My first question. Chips zinaitwa nini kwa Kiswahili? 30 seconds to think.
Vibanzi.
So, finally, the first point goes to
one.
Which are potatoes? So, apparently, thank you guys. Chips in Kiswahili are called vibanzi. Nimetoka kula vibanzi wapi? Kwa fish and chips. Those are 2 marks. Higher. The next question. What direction does a fan rotate? Do not shout the answer. Think about it first. What direction does a fan rotate? See how a clock, a watch goes tick tock. I'm a lockdown journey watching it. What clock in a naga? Clockwise or anti-clockwise?
Clockwise.
Ah, smart people. So what direction does a fan rotate, guys?
Clockwise, anti-clockwise.
Nice. Thank you, people. Clockwise, you're stuck to that answer. You're good. Okay. Counter tinika. Panda shuka.
No way.
Shuka. My bad. Pandas, you okay with that answer? Anti-clockwise.
Yes.
So the thing goes to anti-clockwise. Let me tell you something. You see, when a fan is like, what's the essence of a fan? To give you the wind, the calmness. So it has to go the anti-clockwise, the opposite direction of the wind itself, which mostly goes...
So wind goes clockwise.
What? No, wind doesn't go clockwise. Come on now. But I'll set that up for next time. So yeah. Anti-clockwise is the answer. Yeah. What is a group of fish called? What?
Too late.
A group of fish is called a school of fish. Fish.
Yeah.
Fish. Anyway, who led the Israelites to Egypt?
Moses.
Joshua.
To Egypt.
That has a constant thought. I give him 10 seconds to think about it.
Joshua.
Okay? I know, 10 seconds to think about
the question.
Who led the Israelites into Egypt? Like when you Egypt, Nalani. Who was top tier? Panashuka.
Joseph.
Wait. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. LCs. Who led the Israelites to Egypt?
Into Egypt.
Joshua.
Yeah.
Standard. You okay? Joshua.
Yeah.
Point here. Joshua. Pandas.
Joseph.
Yes.
Of where? Arimathea. There was Joseph of Arimathea.
No, Joseph the son of
Abraham.
Joseph the son of Benjamin, the son to Jacob.
Son to Jacob. Joseph?
Joshua.
Aye. Ah, me testing me a part of it here, man. I think I should call myself the group of Panashuka.
I know, right?
The person who led the Israelites into Egypt was Moses.
Egypt.
He took the Egyptians to the...
No, the Israelites to the promised land.
No, Joshua took the Israelites into the promised land.
No, wait, no, no, but into Egypt. Kumbuka Moses was born in Egypt.
Uh-huh.
Joseph was the one who yani ndio
alikuwa kwanza kupata kazi huko na
kaitwa led the Israelites out
of Joshua.
No, you said into.
How are you entering Egypt and you're from Egypt?
Come on.
Into like anyway.